Good morning, everybody. It's Lisa coming on today to film a little haul for you. I'm sorry if you're getting tired of my hauls. If you are, just go ahead and click out of them, alright? But, excuse me, I did do a little shopping the day that they were having the sale and get my bag for you. See what I'm talking about? It was from Bath Body Works, yes. You know, I'm not really doing a lot with Bath Body Works right now because I have so much now that I need to use before I buy any new stuff. And before we get started in that haul, as you see, this little burner is still here. It's getting better. It's, you know, I just forgive the mess right now. I basically just got up out of bed. Put some water on my hair to get it somewhat in control and down because it was a mess this morning. And I wanted to go ahead and film this haul for you while I have a free moment where I'm by myself. I've been working and it's been a madhouse around here. You know, I have my oldest son, got a job in Maryland now because he lives in Virginia with his father. But he has a new job in Maryland, so when he comes down, he stays with us, so he doesn't have to drive all the way back to Virginia and pay the $6 toll fee to cross the bridge. And money's a little tight right now, because I think he's been out of work for about a month. So, I offer him, if he got the job, that he could stay here instead of, you know, driving back and forth and having to pay the toll bridge and using his gas, because his job where he's working at now is just like right down the road from us, so it's closer. It's like I don't know, not even 5 minutes away. So he's been staying with us while he's working. He just got the job Thursday, so he's happy that he's working now. Still waiting on a job for my daughter. She's put in applications, but y'all don't want to hear all that. That's not what we're here for. We are here in my Bath Body Works haul. Alright. This was when they were having the hand soaps on sale for $2.50. I do like their hand soaps, and when I can catch them on sale and buy them for a lot cheaper, I went and I got some. I didn't go overboard. I only got 8. I got 8 for $2.50, and then I also had a coupon that I said I might as well go ahead and use. I'm not really going to get anything else from Bath Body Works. So like I said, I have a bunch of candles now. I have body lotions and gels and shower gels and stuff that I want to use up before I buy anything new. So I just went and got the hand soaps. Now, if they have the wallflowers on sale, I might buy some of those. So I do like getting the wallflowers. And I do use the wallflowers. I like them. But I just got the hand soaps for $2.50. And I used my 20% off coupon for my purchase, and it came to like $16 or something. And I think their hand soaps are originally $6.50, and I got 8 of them for $16 and some change. All right, let's go ahead and get started with what I got. I think most of what I have is Christmas ones. The first one I got is the Winter Wonderland, and I have not tried this one yet. I don't know what's on here. It's just, I don't really think it has what's on here. Embrace the magic of a snow-kissed day and a sparkling night is what it says. I had the Wonderland one. As I said, most of them, I think, are just for the holidays. Excuse me. I'm a little congested and everything. The weather in Maryland, if y'all live in Maryland, for December, we were in 70 degrees. It is nice as you would not believe outside right now. The sun is shining. I was just out on my back porch smoking a cigarette because I don't smoke in my house. And I'm in a tank top, you know, in my pajama bottoms. And it's nice as hell. So anyway, here I am getting off the subject again. The next one I got is the Fresh Sparkling Snow. Now, this I believe I had in a candle. And did I get the other one too? No, I didn't get that one. I don't think I did. So I got some of the foam, and then I got the other deep cleaning ones. And this is the fresh sparkling snow. And I believe I did have a candle in that. And I think I burned it already. And let me see. Embrace the magic of a... Yeah, this just says the same thing. Are these the same? Because this says, embrace the magic of a sun-kissed day and a sparkling night on both of these soaps. So I'm hoping they have a different smell. I don't know. We'll find out when I use them, right? And let's pull out another one. I got the Vanilla Bean Noel. I do have a candle in that. I haven't burned it yet, but I love the smell of the candle. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to love the smell of this hand soap. And fill your heart with laughter with the Vanilla Bean Noel, a blend of fresh vanilla beans, warm caramel, sugar cookies, whipped cream, and a sun-kissed mousse. So this is going to really be nice. I'm going to like that. And I've been using these too. This is the deep cleaning hand soap. I've been using these in my bathroom too, because we go through the ones in the bathroom a lot faster than the ones in the kitchen. I still have my pumpkin cupcake in my kitchen. It's got like that much left, but I just start putting the deep cleaner ones in my bathroom too, just to get, you know, just to use them up a little bit faster. And I also went ahead and got Be Joyful. Be Joyful. I smelled the hand lotion they had in this, and it smelled really nice. So I went ahead and I purchased this one. It's hard for me to read this one. Golden Mango, Frosted Jasmine. What is that? Sparkling Sugar is what's in this. And we smelled like the hand lotion. Me and my daughter went. And because I went to the mall, I went to Sephora. I wanted to see if they had the Too Faced Chocolate Bonbon palette, which they didn't have in the Sephora and JCPenney, so I had to go, I need to go to the one in Annapolis, because they have just a Sephora, not in the JCPenney, they had the big Sephora, but it's not going to be anytime soon, because like I said, Annapolis is like about an hour away, so I'm not going to worry about getting it right now. I can order it online. I got this one. I'm getting off the subject here. And let me see. What else did I get? I think... Oh, the bag's trying to fall on me. I think I got a couple... Oh, I also got that in the foaming soap. The vanilla bean. I got the foaming soap, and then I also got the deep cleaning soap. Got that one. I think this one, too, I got. No, I didn't. Okay. So these... That was the only deep cleaning one. Deep cleaning one that I got. And the next one I got is Jingle All the Way. And I got the candle in this. And there was a lady there, and I was telling her, oh my god, this one smells so good. I had the candle. And when I light the candle, you can smell it throughout the whole house. The candle has a great throw. Y'all interested about getting that candle, Jingle All the Way? Get it. It smells great. Revered Christmas Spirit with Jingle All the Way. Blend of ice. Clementine, sprinkling snowflakes, and the North Pole vanilla. All right. Looking forward to using this hand soap. I love the candle. I know I'm going to love that. Then I had to get the Frosted Cranberry. I have a candle in this. I haven't burned it yet, but I know Frosted Cranberry, the candle smells great. Let's see. All right, this one doesn't have the ingredient. It just has Embrace the Magic of the Sun-Kissed Day and Sparkling Nights. And then it tells you how to do it. Alright, let me see. Transfer into a rich, creamy lather. Yeah, it doesn't have what's in it. This one doesn't. It's just like the other two. So, Frosted Cranberry. And I like the smell. I don't like cranberries, but I do like the smell of that. And then the last one, okay, I did. I got the foaming soap, and then I got the deep cleaning hand soap. One for the bathroom and one for the kitchen, which I probably would use both of them in my bathroom, because I go through the hand soap a lot faster in my bathroom than I do in my kitchen. So we'll see. I probably want to put these up next once my other one wears out. And once my, God, I can't speak today. Once my other one in my kitchen, because it's like I said, it's almost gone. think I'm gonna put these up, these two up next. Yeah, I like these. I love the soap. I got the peppermint hand soap in the bathroom right now. It's the deep clean one that I got last year. It's nice. I don't care for the scent of it that much, so I wouldn't repurchase that. But hey, everybody, that is my haul. I mean, like I said, I've been kind of staying away from Bath Body Works. You know, when I seen that they had their hand soaps for $2.50 and I had that 20% coupon off of my order, I had to stop and get them. You know, I got, what, 8 hand soaps for $16 and some change. Here's my receipt. So I basically paid $2 per hand soap. Yep. Has right here. $2. Instead of $2.50, I paid $2 with my 20% off. So I couldn't beat that. And I hate having to use my coupons just for little stuff, but it's like, you know, I didn't need anything else. I have plenty of everything else I need. I just wanted to get some new hand soaps because I am starting to get a little low on my supply, so I wanted to get some while they were on sale. So that's my little haul for y'all from Bath Body Works. I hope y'all had a nice weekend. And y'all have a nice day. And I will get this up as soon as I can. Alright, have a nice day, everybody. Bye-bye.